file without losing the quality of the video. First, download and install the handbrake. Since I already downloaded it and installed it, I'm going to go to handbrake. Now, go to open a single video file and choose a video that you're going to use. I'm going to choose this one. There we go. And format, it's going to use the web optimize here. Don't need to, doesn't have anything to do with this. Then use the setting default in this one. And I'm going to go to video. And video, going to go to the frame rate. Scroll up. Choose the same as source. And choose the constant frame rate. And our quality, we're going to change it into 20 PRF. Here, and in our optimized video, we're going to use the slow. Here you go. After that, you can go to browse it, and let's change the name of this file. I'm going to choose a video one. There you go. Save. After saving, go to starting code. And as you can see, there's the process. As you can see, compressing a video file may take a while to finish, depending on the file size that you have. You can see we're done here. Now, after finishing the compressing of video files, let's compare the file size. From 168 megabytes turns to 55.9 MB only. Helps a lot, isn't it? And we are done compressing the video files.